back end. So you're going to come in on it. Let's see there. Okay, all right. So, what I want to see is I want to see this knee come up. Okay, now, with this knee coming up like this, what I want to see you working on is I want to see you coming in with this foot closer to your body, right in here. Now, I don't know if you noticed that, but that changed the whole dynamics of his movement. Lifting your leg up, and then you're going to turn your leg this way, so that the heel is pointing at your target. And then you're going to kick straight in. No, you're not going to turn that foot. You kick straight in. Okay, so watch this again. So, here it comes. You turn, and here's what you can do. Okay. Now, as I'm coming back, put your guard up. Now, here we're in that, I'll do that front hand. If you have it turned up, it will not go over your shoulder. Oh. Okay? If she's in a stance, put the stance. It's got to be over here. If it's not turned in that direction, that angle, it will not go over here. If it's turned like this, we'll just do this. Okay? So that's why. That's the specific. So get a guard up. Now you're going to kick me with a side kick. If your back leg, what's it going to look like? Good. No, that's a round kick. So here's how you would do it. Lift your leg up, turn all the way around. Now, position your foot correctly without that little turn. Now load the foot in close, and you have to almost, do this. Right, like that. Now do it. That's when you explode the side kick. So you have to wait that extra second to get the turn in there. It's worth it. Otherwise, it becomes a round kick. Now, the round kick has another set of problems. When you were doing the round kick with your foot, the reason the round kick wasn't working, the round kick with my hand. Okay? Now, if she hits me with that round kick, go ahead. It's just going to do this. It's just going to kind of rise up my body. And you were hitting me with your, last night, you were hitting me with your toes, which will break. Round kick is here, where the ball of the foot. And it's got to come around. It's got to strike. It's got a knee action in it. Otherwise, I'm going to jam it or get it. Okay? So, the round kick technically goes down at an angle. For full power and proper execution, the round kick comes downward. So, if you think, if you can't kick high, it's okay. But get your round kick to come downward like this. At an angle like that. That's where the power of the round kick is. So don't get it kicking up like this. Get your round kicks to kick downward at an angle like that. And if you have the flexibility, get your round kicks to come down at an angle like that into the neck. That's what causes the knockouts. Okay? Otherwise, it's just going to hit the shoulder and slide up the shoulder. So you have to have practice your mountings so that they turn downward. You know, and you have to turn first and then kick. Position yourself with that turn so you can kick twice.